So many mind-blowing miles of trail, so few mind-blowing trail-worthy side-by-sides. Until now. Enter the Wildcat Trail. At 50 inches wide, it opens up a whole new Wildcat world.
We have more ATV trail miles in Minnesota than we do interstate miles. Less than 50 inch wide is what a typical ATV trail is, and that's where we wanted the Wildcat Trail to be able to go. Powering the all-new Wildcat Trail is a brand new inline twin engine, electronically fuel injected, and with the modern technology cranking out an industry-leading 60 plus horsepower.
Usable power is everything, and the Wildcat Trail boasts the highest power-to-weight ratio in its class.
We took it a step further. We took the Wildcat Trail and raced it against a Polaris RZR 800. You see the result of the industry-leading 60-plus horsepower, the team rapid response clutches. It was no contest. Suspension is our heritage at Arctic Cat, and there were no sacrifices made with the new Wildcat Trail. It's coming with an industry-leading 10 inches of front suspension travel and 10.5 inches in the rear. How did we do that? We did that with a double A-arm suspension front and rear, coupled with front and rear sway bars, controlled by a gas-charged Fox shock, and still gives you 10 inches of ground clearance. With that kind of power, it's important to get every bit of it to the ground. We did that at Arctic Cat by partnering with Team Industries and putting the rapid response clutch system you find on the big Wildcat is now on the Wildcat Trail as well. You'll find the 2-to-4-wheel drive lock feature on the vehicle, just like you find on other Arctic Cat vehicles. We believe at Arctic Cat, giving the operator the choice to be able to shift into 4-wheel drive or 4-wheel drive lock when you need it. When you get into that deep mud hole or trying to cross over that muddy log, you have control.
How does it feel at the wheel? Like nothing else on the trail.
What you find when you get inside the Wildcat Trail, you'll see the race-inspired bucket seats, tilt steering, passenger handholds. It has a 300-pound rear storage box, as well as the 2-inch receiver with a 1,500-pound towing capacity. Even bigger riders are gonna find it easy to get out of the Wildcat Trail. We have the single latch half doors, as well as the Arctic Cat unique X-canopy design. You sit lower in our Arctic Cat Wildcat Trail than you do in any other competitive vehicle. So as the vehicle moves, you're moving with it. You're part of the event. You're not sitting on it, you're sitting in it.
Additional features include dual LED combination tail lights and brake lights. The Wildcat Trail comes in red, lime, and green.
And then being Arctic Cat, we couldn't just develop one model. We have to have two models of the Wildcat Trail.
Feast your eyes on the XT model. The Wildcat Trail XT gets automotive style paint, aluminum rims, color matched suspension arms, and two-tone color matched seats. The XT is available in Team Arctic Green Metallic and Matte Black. Best way to describe this machine, one lean, mean side by side. But then what did you expect from the big Wildcat's little brother? We'll see you on the trail.